Xenoblade Saga.
Okay.
Oh, c'est Monsieur Beau. Je veux dire, ça, je crois que c'est Baptiste. Oh, no.
Is Kairi not coming back?
Where's Kairi?
Excuse me?
I hope.
Where
we
is
did
she?
It. We're good. Squad united. Damn, look at it's finally over. It's finally over.
No, we'll see.
Non, c'est pas terminé, là.
No.
What?
Kairi.
We'll find Kairi.
Let's head back to the next dimension. Oh my god, she's not even there!
We can figure it out.
There's too much going on!
No. I know what to do.
Sora!
My whole journey began the day I lost her. Every time I find her, she slips away again. I thought we'd finally be together. But she's out there, alone. Not for one more second.
Thank you, Donald.
Goofy.
Goofy.
This time I have to go it alone.
No, listen. The power of waking isn't to just change hearts around. Even if you do, Kairi, you might never come close to us again.
I will. And we'll both be back before you know it.
Please.
Yo, our boy Mickey always trying to keep the gang together.
He's going away.
Let him go. Let him go, Mickey.
Riku. No, Bellkeeper. Bellkeeper, that wasn't a spoil. Punk, you're good, my dude.
Now believe in him.
I'm terrified, though, because you said that.
Save your journey, Sora.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
That's how they lead into Kingdom Hearts.
Now, when you walk away.
Thank you, Bellkeeper.
Come on, I want a solid ending.
Oh my god.
Now they're gonna lead it to a Kingdom Hearts 4.
Yes!
That's depressing.
And they're finally back! Together, freaking!
But their wayfinder's on his grave.
Oh my god.
Who's this? It should have been Riku. Why? No. What happened?
He rescues everybody, but he gets the shit ending?
What the hell is this? Now I know what Nomura said when he said people aren't going to be able to handle this nonsense, because this is unexpected. What?
Esperando que me digan algo más, porque Sora no volvió.